Let me say, this whole cancel culture thing, stay out of rich people's business.
What?
You are hungry. I feel like people just need to just take a stand back and just stay out of their business.
You will sell your soul for money.
The person whom you're trying to reach is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep.
Yo guys, it's Jay Evans, you don't know already. I know you not saw the episode yet. Nami Chabi like, all I do is talk about money. So much of money. Listen, so I've come here to Selfridges today to look at things I can't afford, didn't it? Yeah, that's what we're doing today. So make sure you guys what? Like, comment. If you're really trying to make sure you guys subscribe, I'm gonna be a rich people's business. So let's get straight into the video.
Listen to me, enough of you lots have nothing to do. You're there worrying about rich people problems. Listen to me, your fridge is leaking, you have no food in your fridge, you have lambscale in your toilet from 2006. I'm not saying not to hold them accountable, but bro, go and pay your rent and just relax.
In a rich people business, yeah. In a rich people business, yeah. Political, rich people business.
Oh.
Can't afford it. Hard. Is it hard?
Yeah, look nice. Is it nice?
Hey, this is hard.
Hey, what do you know about rich people business?
Hey, this is hard. £247.
D-E-D-C-E.
And sugar mums out there want to come sponsor me. Man's here. You know what I mean? Man's got the shlong for you.
Man said shlong.
Rich people business, nice. Rich people business, expensive. Mm. So it comes to this different section that we've got the t-shirts and things. You know what I'm saying? Let's see. Nah, this is a bit of me. Do you know what I mean?
Is that a bit of you, yeah?
This is a bit of me. Do you know what I mean? Ignore the little, this gives me a little Flash vibes. If you lost watch Marvels, you know Flash?
Yeah, man.
You know the Avengers?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's it?
Yeah. Rich people business, cold. Nice.
You will sell your soul.
How much should I sell myself for this one for you?
150 pounds.
My soul.
I can see you don't know your class anymore.
Wait, I need to try it on. This even has nice teddy bear. Look at my job. This is cheap people business, yeah? Let me take you through the thing. Boohoo man. H&M, yeah? I know it looks like it's from LV, but it's H&M. H&M, blood. Glasses? Boohoo man.
What about the shoes?
A bit of Nike, innit? You have to do your little something, do you know what I'm saying? A bit of Nike. The trainers were about like 100 and something, do you know what I mean? But this is struggle outfit, do you know what I mean? Struggle outfit, nice. Do you know what I mean? This is cheap people business. If you want them little government funds, I'm showing you how you can drip nice. So I was like, you don't need no big money. You don't need to spend no big 200 on blood clot farty pole. I'm gonna up that. This is the jacket on. Rich people clothes feel nice.
Give us a 12. Cheers!
Rich people clothes feel nice. Yeah? Feel the fabric.
Last long.
Yeah, man.
Rain resistant.
Yeah.
£240. You think it's worth it?
No, that's worth it still.
You think so?
Yeah.
Alright, rich people business, alright. So, guys, you see rich people business. Name me something more rich than Versace.
Versace, yeah.
It's nothing more rich than, but you know the Versace, no, you know the robe, you know the robe.
Mm.
Yeah, you know when you just don't have sex.
Yeah.
You got the bed sheets. Versace.
Yeah,
Versace, bro. Rich people business long.
Long. How much is it? Don't piss me off because I walk out the shop right now.
No, hold on.
How much is the top?
£470. What I want to know is how some of you lot on Universal Credit can afford this. Your rent is probably this much. And you're wearing it. Yeah, that's what I'm...
Hey, you're calling out somebody. You're calling out like...
Now, what I don't understand is you rich people. You have money and you're wearing this. This don't make sense.
Pay the shoes!
Pay the shoes! That's not Crocs. That's Brocs.
Oh.
Now, something just... Can you do better though? Why am I being such for the prices?
And it? So difficult.
900 on blood clot. Nah, you must
sorry.
Have lost
we
blood
must
have... Clap,
we are in the wrong place. No. 900.
They're taking a piss. I'm gonna lose it! Nah, you see, do better.
But this is like I drew this at primary school.
You know the little white wood mark?
Yeah.
This is what this looks like. And I know one Jamaican person out there would wear this, you know? Like,
yeah, 100%.
Jamaicans, we need to do better. There's not every minute, you know, rainbow colours. You lot should wear something like this. I will call it drip. That's not how it works. Like. You see, rich people can pull this off because you know they will go Malibu.
Yeah, it's true.
They'll go Malibu and they'll wear this on the beach. Listen, us is Sand and Duns River, you ain't wearing this.
It's not making sense.
Rich people business, stay
out of rich people's business.
They can afford to wear shit like this. Even this, I'm even guessing it might be £1,000.
It must probably more.
£995.
That does not suit you, I'm so sorry.
What is this?
That doesn't even make you look rich.
Sir, wear this in ends and you're getting robbed on my life. No, but do you know what? I feel like I could. No, you know what's actually weird though? No.
You could probably pull it off.
Reason with me. It doesn't look that bad.
No, it does. No, it does, it does. Don't lie now. It does, it does. It's bad.
But well, you don't think I could draw no
time? No.
Rich people fabric nice though. Rich people fabric comfortable. Rich people business nice. I still can't afford
it. Warm though.
Warm though.
Definitely warm.
Warm?
Warm. But not wearable.
No, but feel this though. What's this?
No.
For £320 some pound, I was expecting like.
And it's probably real as well. No. Chill.
I was probably expecting like a little goose fur or a little. You know what I'm saying? This feels a bit cheap. It's cheap.
Yeah, it does feel cheap.
Camera feel it. It feels a bit cheap. Yeah.
Nah. Hey, big up my Mickey. I take bad pictures with Mickey, though.
Yeah, I know you like Mickey still.
Mickey's my G, you know. Hot dog. Bad pictures with Mickey, though. All my life, I swear to God, Mickey's my nigga. Let me tell you something. When I was growing up, Mickey brought me through the trenches, man. He showed me what dog, puss, cat, and all these. I didn't know what that was until I saw Mickey. Mickey even had the dog, bro. Did they even know? You know, Mickey made me stop being scared of dogs.
Perfect. Same muffins.
I'm drawing for all you influencers, yeah.
Speak louder.
I'm drawing for all of you influencers, yeah. That come in the store, you take all the clothes to the fitting room, you take the picture, and you put it up on the rack. Stay out of rich people's business, living within your means. I said it.
Do something! I said it! What? Do something!
You come in the store, you take out the clothes, you take it to the fitting room, and you put it back on the rack after you've taken the photo. You can't do that. Stop doing it. Social media will kill you.
It's not cute. She's looking at it.
Clout's killing my people. Stop doing it.
You done lost your damn mind. When you get your damn mind, you call me.
I can't forget my nigga Ralph. Ralph is, you know them broke days, yeah? People used to wear the Ralph.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
It's true.
When I was a YG, my mum used to draw for the Ralph Lauren polo tops. You know what I'm saying? That kind of rich people business you used to be in. Even when you couldn't afford it, you know the Ralph, he was a little, you have to go look at the Ralph. You can't forget the Ralph. You got Ralph Lauren. No, I'm sorry for the audio if it's a bit bad. I remember these days.
These days, yeah.
I remember those days, when the hell. No. It was this, and it's the numbers.
And the numbers. And the numbers made you look. Yeah.
Believe it or not, man used to have these in every single.
Single color. I used to have the dress as well.
This is the rich people business. I'm talking. I can afford this.
Yeah.
I can afford this. Yeah. £89.
Yeah, man will do that. It's Ralph Lauren and that. Man will even boss up my bank account for that. Yeah.
Guys, we just had to make one more pit stop. This is a bit of me. Do you know what I mean? A bit of me. Pandemic in this is lame. Nah, I like the little details on it. £70, I'll wear this.
Yeah, 100%.
This is all right.
Yeah,
this is a designer that, this is a little, I don't know what designer this is.
It's a little it's like Boohoo Man. Oh shit,
let me talk you through this, yeah. I like the little details. This simplistic, nice. It looked like he sneezed though when he
Yeah. Yeah, it was like a cheek, and then
yeah, that's what man looked like. £70 ain't too bad. This rich people business is all right. We can be in this rich people business. It's in my tax bracket. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
we can do with,
yeah,
a little,
we can do with this. Yeah, yeah,
you can buy a little, you know, what was it, tech fleece?
Yeah,
tracksuit.
Yeah,
buy one of these.
Yeah,
man, them do better. I know you have shit stains in the back of your tracksuit.
Corvette.
Wow.
Look a little. You know,
yeah, so I'm nice.
Yeah, they even have the matching bottoms. Look at that.
Yeah,
so, fit. Your wife in this.
Yeah. Yes.
Looser girls
in this.
Leave the tech fleeces alone because it's not a good look. You've been washed. It's been through like 500 wash cycles. It's washed out. The black is not even black. It's grey.
It's grey.
Do better.
It's washed out.
Do better, bro.
Tech fleece is not drip.
Like I said, you drip. Cheap. It was probably about, not gonna lie to you, it's probably about £50 for this. No, tell a lie. It was £30 for this. What is good material? Fluffy.
Yeah, fluffy.
It don't rip easy. It don't rip easy. Yeah, stitching man. Cool.
Yep.
This stitching cool. Good material. Tell them. Don't lie.
It's good,
camera.
Man. Yeah,
it's good.
It's
can't
good.
Lie though. This ripped today on my way here.
Okay, yeah.
So you can't really do the Boohoo. I don't trust it. Let me say something. You buy Boohoo, man. You wash it one time. It mashed up.
But we move.
We just take a picture in it and we
move.
And then it's just, you know, the little night.
Night, yeah. You know, something like.
Yeah, I mean.
Okay,
cool. They are a rich man business. What are you saying?
This rich people business, expensive. Givenchy. Nah, people say Givenchy. No, it's Givenchy.
I know Givenchy, not Givenchy.
It's Givenchy. Givenchy? Yeah, I have French friends. They taught me how to pattern the thing. Givenchy.
Givenchy.
It's not Givenchy.
Okay.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck? No,
if
that's not what we
a rich people business, you learn how to say anything properly.
Yeah, say anything properly.
I like simple things. It doesn't need to scream design.
Not too much, yeah.
Not too much. Just a simple quality goods. You know, you can watch this a couple of times.
That's what I mean. It's calm.
Yeah. And you know you can watch this a couple of times and get away with it.
What channel?
What? Them time editing and stuff. What?
They're not playing with their ticket. Listen, nobody's coming in here and teething this.
Litch.
You know all the men are not coming there and teeth stuff. Please stop it, man.
Yeah, stop.
Stop it.
Stop it. It's not cute.
Just I'm just being hot. It's not cool. £570. Someone might even arrest me for touching.
You would sell your soul for money.
I'll sell my soul for money, so. How much are you trying to give me so I can buy this? Wait, how much do you think the devil will give me?
Are you normal?
I don't know. I don't think he'll give you a lot, mate.
Resellers do better. Do better. Because they're the reason why you can't get none of these shits. Every single man them have these though, and I know you deets them. If you can deets me a pair of these, shout me. And no offense to the first, shout me. Shout me. I know we all got to survive out there, do you know what I mean? I contradicted to myself bare throughout this video.
Yeah, man. You have, silly.
You all love a bit of Gucci, don't we?
We all love a bit of Gucci.
We all love a bit of Gucci, don't we? Rich people are poor, we love a bit of Gucci. So. Big up the Gucci size, like, we all know.
I like these, can't I?
Let me tell you something, like, let me tell you a little something about the Gucci size. Like, if you can't afford the trainers, you can afford the Gucci size. You know what I mean? The Gucci size is just a little thing to say, you've got a designer item, you can't afford, like, you know, the bags and stuff. But, you know, you just got the little, you know, sliders for you to just.
Slide.
Yeah.
Your size, everything, you know.
My size. What? Come on. What do you know about the Gucci slides? Hey, let me tell you something. This Gucci business can pass. This Gucci is okay. Like, you see when you just buy a new apartment or something like that?
Yeah. We need to find out the price there because, yeah, we're even here talking, like, to say we can afford it.
The ladies want to check because the rich people forgot to put the price on the shoes. Mm-hmm. At least they could do the price on the shoes.
At least, just the least they could do.
So poor people like me don't have to have face embarrassment.
Yeah, and then be like, oh, I don't want it actually.
Yeah, I don't want it actually. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? She just makes it a bit more awkward when she comes. Do you want to try a size? No, because I can't afford it. Rich people stairs, yeah? You can sit down on the rich people stairs because the rich people stairs clean, blood. Like, don't get into it. Rich people stairs, it clean, blood. Like. And we. What? Yeah, rich people stairs long. No, deep in. Clean, even the air. There's no corona in this air. There's no corona in this air. What? Comfortable. Don't get into it. Some bitches know what they're doing. So guys, that brings us to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I can't afford it. Set a rich people business segment. You know, we're renting selfies. Looked at a couple of things. Too expensive for me. Big up the camera woman.
Behind
the camera.
Come on, you know what's
like, comment if you need to check, make sure that subscribe. Follow me on my social medias. All in the bottom left and right corner of the screen. Yeah, follow that up. See you guys in the next video and we're out. Peace.
Yo, pull up with that drip drip, minor. You know my style in a regular. Stylish playboy, we ain't similar.
The bag's nice, though.
I'm a Shartish in a regular. 5'3" with a big bag. I wish you want a bone, man. I don't need that.